asking my questions. Everyone will have different questions, but they'll try to comprehend the piece of art. And of course, different answers too. This is why art is so subjective. There is no right. There is no wrong. I guess we could say the same about life, though.